Welcome to another Elastos Counter video series. My name is Darren, and right now I'm updating you with us decorating our office. We've done the plaster, the primer, it's been sanded down, and now we're getting ready to paint. So with me, I've got an interior emulsion paint. We have white and blue that we'll be using, and the machine that we'll be spraying with is the Graco ST Max 2 495 PC Pro. The PC, of course, stands for Pro Connect, which is how it's a Graco trademark for how to easily change the replacement pump. So let's get right to it and see how we go about spraying this interior emulsion paint onto the walls.
Thank you.
And that's it done for the first coat of paint. We're just checking any areas that we might have missed, but hopefully we've done a great job first time round, and we'll be swapping this paint out for another color and hitting the next wall.